Where is that thing?
Right above me.
I don't have to light those. Good.
Now see, this is what I'm talking about. It looks like a cutscene, doesn't it? The delivery of this whole experience. But where's the end? I don't know if we've reached the end of the level yet. And I don't know what I'm doing. Fly. Get up there. No. Oh. Yes, platforming. The B. Well, kinda. Oh, I did it again. I guess I gotta hide behind stuff again. Well, I knew I shouldn't have done that. Alright, where did I land? Now we're supposed to be in for a storm. It's like the game knows it. Hopefully it won't be as bad as this. Press onward! Must reach mountain! Not sure why. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I keep forgetting. It's like a little big planet where you can move the controller and the camera moves. Okay, am I getting any closer to this thing? Place. Yeah. Am I getting any closer to this place? I can barely walk now. Is this the part where I collapse? Quiet. I hate the awkward silence. Did I just die?
Okay, I was moving that thing. Was I supposed to dodge them or something? And I'm still moving. Okay, we're back in the game. We've got a blue sky now, for once. Nothing is said in this game, so for all I know, I just died and got resurrected. No, wait, go touch those things. Okay, I think my clumsiness just disrupted the flow of this game. Whoops. Okay, am I supposed to be up there? Okay. Come here, you thingies. Help me fly. Return to me. Well, now we're flying. Flying high. I'm sorry. Bug's Life reference. When Flick starts flying over the riverbed, one of the things he says is, "Flying high." Let's play that eventually.